So we reacted to NF's song Happy earlier today, and we're getting this thing going. We want to hear some more NF songs, so we're about to check out NF Suffice. I don't think we should, I think we should just get right into it. What do you guys think?
Yes.
Very excited. Haven't heard it yet. There's no music video for this one, but
Well, not.
There's
patient right now.
Yeah, we have to be patient.
I don't know, but right now there isn't, so we're just gonna listen and yeah, see how it goes.
We'll do the music video later without reading the lyrics.
Yeah, we'll do the music video when one comes up.
Okay.
Good idea.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, if I did it. Then I did it right. Yeah, this ain't happened for me overnight. Yeah, bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah, down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah, so ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah, when you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Yeah, breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better.
Enjoying this, are you?
Oh no, we hate it.
Oh man, this kind of sounds like some of his earlier stuff where it's like he's got that.
He's got the momentum and he just goes off.
Well, it's like it's that confidence that he's like, y'all can't do it like I can. It's really good.
I won't go to Silver Street.
Yeah, so ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah, when you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Yeah, breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just don't suffice. Better now than ever, ain't no crackin' under.
Did you hear the title?
I did not.
Mediocre, that just won't suffice.
And what does suffice mean?
It's essentially saying it won't do.
Okay, alright, let's continue playing.
Guess me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah, down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah, so ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah, when you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Yeah, breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just don't suffice. Better now than ever, ain't no crackin' under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records ain't nothing really but a walk in the park for me. Heard the catalog, you know I got some scars on me. Just getting started, you don't really wanna start with me. It's John Q, I would sacrifice a heart in me for family, high roller. But you wouldn't know it by the way that I wrote up. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
This ain't happened for me overnight.
No.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price.
Pay.
Down to business, I.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price.
Is that another song?
No, it's good. Saying, like, if you bet against me, you're gonna pay the price.
You gon' lose.
I'm playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Yeah. Greedy envy, that's a part of life. Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Keep myself grounded, that's a piece of me that I won't let go. No matter what level I reach, I promise to hold it close. Ain't gotta tell me this hitting different, man, I already know. How are you claiming we had a baby, we ain't never spoke? I don't be sleeping out here with random women on the road. They want a DNA test to prove it, I'm like, here you go. I could've saved you a bunch of time and told you the results. Looking for hush money from me, you ain't gon' get it though. Historic, rain on my parade, I keep walking and ignoring. Part of the game, yeah, it comes with the territory. It's just another day, man, I'm used to it downpouring. It's nothing. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yeah.
This ain't happened for me overnight. Yeah.
He's very confident in himself.
Yes, but he has reason for it.
Yes,
he's got a lot of.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Now the business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Slice. Do not need no introduction.
Ooh.
Stop my own can, no one touch it. Ooh. Became what they said I couldn't. Ooh. Mediocre, that won't cut it. Life is a gift, I wanna live it to the fullest while I can. Why would I not wanna know my days in this game are numbered? Might as well enjoy the few years that I do have left. Who knows when I'ma write my last verse. I've been to hell and back ever since that first EP came out with all I have on it. I've been giving all I have, wasn't really prepared for the pain I was gonna have to go through to get to the end result that I knew I wanted. Hoped I would make an impact in rap. Has that been insane? Yes, but it was worth it. I can't imagine if I would've gave up and just turned my back on this music. Where would I be?
Man. This is crazy. It's so good. It's so good.
You threw off my groove. Yeah.
Wait, don't worry.
No, you guys are throwing off my groove. Uh-huh. I'm trying to pay attention and y'all are crazy.
All I see is the hair.
But, I don't remember what the line was, but it was something about, like, making an impact with rap and how crazy that was. And he's like, it's all worth it. And, man, we know he's made a big impact.
I didn't expect...
Chill. Lucas. He's definitely made a big impact on your life, right? And even
going through similar stories with losing his mom and stuff, it definitely put into perspective. It was enjoyable to hear another artist be connected in that way, where with the pain and the suffering and all.
I hope
that.
I don't lose you.
All right. Here we go. Go ahead.
Now, don't know how I would have made it out from underneath that rainy cloud. Had my doubts, yes, but that's how I found my true purpose. If my surface looks great, who cares if underneath I'm hurting? If there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's that life is uncertain. Getting burned is unavoidable, isn't it? Ain't a person alive that hasn't been a victim of being lied to. We're all
hip. Getting burned is unavoidable.
So many different layers to this. It's like,
I cannot wait to listen back.
The music video is gonna be
big. If it is.
Hypocrites giving our two cents, but not listening. All living in our own world, thinking that we're right when the fact of the matter is a closed mind is the mind of an idiot. Don't believe that's true? Well, open it.
Oh my gosh, that was
so
a good song.
Many drops and bombs, truth bombs in this one.
Oh man,
he's dominating.
Oh, that may be my favorite song on the album so far.
Hope is my favorite, like, deep, in-depth song. That is my favorite, like, catchy song.
I think this is, correct me if I'm wrong, though, but I think, is this the first song that he released telling some of his personal stories, like, with his fans or whatever? Like,
no, he's, I mean,
regarding
he's,
the, I mean,
the baby mama stuff, yeah.
Yeah, I don't think
I've never heard that, but.
That's crazy.
Yeah. All right.
This is done. Man, what'd you guys think of that song?
Oh my,
so good. Let's give a thumbs up. All right. I think that's all we need. There's not much left. I mean, I can't wait to go back and listen to that one.
I loved how you never knew when the song was gonna end.
Yeah.
Like, I thought that one last part where we're slow mowing.
Yeah, the way
like,
they changed.
All right, we're ending, and whoop, nope.
Yeah, they did a time change and all kinds of stuff.
You know, like, in his videos, well, music videos, like, every time at the end, he has, like, a pause, and it's, like, showing what he's doing after.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm guessing in the video might, like, fade out and then come back, like, in a different area.
Like, lost when he stops and then he goes.
Oh, yeah, he comes back, yeah. Except whatever that is.
All right, I think that's it. That was awesome.